was about 19 when I first got into the gym, to a real gym, and that's where the training actually started. And I still didn't fight for a long time. I actually just learned it was an older guy. We used to call him Judo. It was like in the 70s at the time. And so he taught me a lot of good stuff. And later... So now I try to give back by helping other people too as well. I've been all over. Here goes some of the things I've collected, like the title belt shirts, a lot of title stuff. Got my own collection, Chet Da Jet t-shirt. I got my original Chicago Golden Gloves and all of the shorts and stuff that I've fought in. Favorites, the Cuban athletic jacket. That's one of my favorites. And also the tank top that I fight in. I got my ringside that was given to me. And of course the Master Games. Classics, the Arnold Classics, the Golden Gloves. So it's been a lot of fun.